Yeah, open box.
But they're brand new. Some stuff come to us, it's never been open.
Yeah.
And so we encourage, and this is how we raise money.
Mm-hmm.
But and we feel like we can be self-sufficient.
Right.
And mm-hmm. by allowing us to be able to raise that fund.
Right.
And then we replenish the food boxes and the food that we give away to the kids and the family.
This is the stuff that we get from Publix daily.
Wow.
We go through seven stores. We deliver over to one of the churches over in Wylam. We send the bulk of the stuff, and then they redistribute it out to family.
Yeah.
So we pick up bread fresh every day.
We get good high-end stuff from Macy's and Target, and we can put $10 racks, mm-hmm. $15 racks, $5 racks,
yeah.
And it's clothing that normally might cost in hundreds of dollars, and people can come by and you get a reasonable deal. You might see something cost $200 or $300 out of Macy's. We can give it to a family member, man, for $40 or $30.
Wow.
We actually just got 6 pallets of toys that we have not put out that just came in. So everything that Walmart has or some of the liquidation stuff that came from Toys R Us, uh-huh. you know, when they close, we've got it all.